Fayetteville police want to find three people for a shooting at a Circle K store earlier this month. Take a look at these surveillance pictures here. Police got a call of shots fired in the parking lot on August 3rd. That was the parking lot of the store. Nobody was shot, but there is some property damage. If you recognize them, call Crime Stoppers or police.